There's an echo in this room. It just won't let me be. All the angry words to her, they keep coming back to me. I can hear them in the hall. Yeah, they're bouncing off the wall. I can't believe it's come to this. All this emptiness and a lot of room to talk. I should have listened more to her. Lord, when she was still around, I guess I got what I deserved. I sure do hear her now. What good is pride now that she's gone? When did our house stop being home? Now there's too many what ifs, opportunities I missed, and a lot of room to talk. I always thought she'd be around. I never planned on missing. Maybe I